also represent anyone on the receiving end of those jokes you a bit. I'm the nightmare you fell asleep and then woke up still lit. I'm your karma closing in with each stroke of a pen. Perfect time to have some remorse to show for your sin. Nope, it's hopeless. I'm the denial that you're hopelessly in. When they say all of this is approaching its end, but you refuse to believe that it's over. Here we go all over again. Backs to the wall, I'm stacking up all their minds. Toilet talk, yeah, cause I'm talking a lot of shit. But I'm backing it all up, but in my head there's a voice in the back and it hollers after the track is demolished. I am your lack of a conscience. I'm the ringing in your ears. I'm the polyps on the back of your tonsils eating your vocal cords after your conscience. I'm your time that's almost up that you haven't acknowledged. Grab for some water, but I'm that pill that's too jagged to swallow. I'm the bullies you hate that you became with every faggot you slaughter coming back on you. Every woman you insult, better for the double standard you have when it comes to your daughters. I represent everything you take for granted, cause Marshall Mathers, the rapper's facade is half a facade, and Matthew and Stan's just symbolic of you not knowing what you have till it's gone. Cause after all the glitz and the glam, no more fans that are calling your name. Cameras are off, sad but it happens to all of them. I'm the hindsight to say I told you so. Foreshadows of all the things that are to follow. I'm the future to see to show you what happens tomorrow. If you don't stop after they call you beast laughing like a rap who can't call it quits when it's time to walk away. I'm every guilt trip, the baggage you had. But as you gather up all your possessions, if there's anything you have left to say, lesson makes an impact, then don't bother. So for your rest of case, better make sure you're packing a wallop. So one last time, I'm back. For it fades in the black and it's all over. Behold the final chapter in the saga, trying to recapture that lightning trapped in a bottle. Twice the magic that started it all. Tragic portrait of an artist tortured, trapped in his own drawings, tapping the thoughts blacker and darker than anything imaginable. He goes a wild stab in the dark, as a pickup.